Imagine you're sending a letter to your friend who lives in another city. You put the letter in an envelope and send it through the mail. But what happens if the letter gets lost or the address is wrong? How will you know what went wrong? Well, that's where ICMP comes in. ICMP stands for Internet Control Message Protocol. It's like a messenger that helps computers talk to each other over the internet. When you send a request to a website or a server, your computer and the server need to communicate with each other to make sure the request gets to the right place. But sometimes, things can go wrong along the way. Maybe a connection is down or a password is incorrect. That's when ICMP comes to the rescue. ICMP sends messages back to your computer, telling it what went wrong. It's like getting a letter back from the post office saying your letter couldn't be delivered because the address was wrong or the recipient's mailbox was full. These messages can be different codes, like network unreachable or access denied. They help your computer understand why the connection failed and what it can do to fix it. It's like getting helpful suggestions on how to find an alternate route to your friend's house if the main road is blocked. But don't worry, you don't need to understand all the technical details. Just like how the post office translates complex codes into simple language for you, the software you're using, like a web browser, will usually translate ICMP messages into easy-to-understand language for you. So next time you're browsing the internet or sending emails, remember that ICMP is working behind the scenes, making sure your messages get where they need to go, just like a helpful messenger.